It is finally here. This has been like such a labor of love. In my previous life, or maybe in my next life, I'm sure I'm destined to be like some kind of writer, editor-in-chief. All of that certainly has manifest as my brand, which includes the podcast, the blog post, and certainly my website. But my What to Expect During Pregnancy and Beyond book is finally here. I've been working on this for a really long time and finally put it out. You know, what do I always say? The enemy of good is better. Well, I'm going to just go out on a limb and say it doesn't get any better than this, because this is concise, it's to the point, and it's really funny. My heart and soul is in this book. And if you know me or you follow me, you know that's a lot of heart and soul. And it's flipping hilarious. It's a lot of my own experiences during pregnancy, as well as, you know, I share a lot of the experiences of women that I've taken care of over the course of many, many, many years. So one of the things that I really enjoy most about this book is that it's really easy to read. And you don't need another pregnancy book to explain what you read in this book. Very, very, very relatable. And I answer all of the questions that you all are asking me. 12 chapters, you know, health and beauty is chapter one. Chapter two, aches, pains, and other annoyances in pregnancies. You know, the back pain, the swelling, the constipation, the heartburn. I talk about all of that, what causes it, and certainly how you can treat it. Chapter three, first trimester bleeding. Causes, you know, why it freaks women out, and why doctors don't typically get too alarmed unless there are certain things going on. And you can read about those things in my book. Chapter four, vaccinations during pregnancy. What's safe, what's not, to vaccinate or not to vaccinate. Travel during pregnancy, chapter five. Is it safe? How long can you travel? Up to what gestational week? My recommendations for travel during pregnancy. The whole thing. Due date, pregnancy milestones. Oh my gosh, when can I find out the sex of the baby? When will I first feel the baby move? We go over all of these things. High-risk pregnancies. What makes a pregnancy high risk? Signs and symptoms of labor. What's really going on? Delivery time. What to expect? Postpartum. You know, once you deliver baby, that's a whole nother ball game. We talk about the postpartum course, whether you're a C-section or vaginal delivery, typical recovery, typical follow-up with your OBGYN afterwards. We talk about body recovery, body healing, all of these things. And then I have a whole miscellaneous section where we talk about pregnancy myths and old wives' tales. That's hilarious. Some of the wives' tales and myths during pregnancy, while not true, are really flipping hilarious. And it's amazing to me how they vary based on culture, region, etc. You know, there's a section in here for fathers, your role during pregnancy. Yes, I see dads during prenatal visits. And, you know, I love when fathers come so that they can be involved, be a part of the pregnancy, because certainly wives didn't get there on their own. But certainly there's a section in this book that's even dedicated to dads so that you know how you can be a better partner and have a bigger role during the course of the pregnancy. This is a really good book. It's funny, it's informative, it's thin, look at that, concise. I really hope you check it out. It's worth it. Amazon, get your copy, hard and certainly on the Kindle. I'll see you soon.